And then I'm cooking up a carbonara. Carbonara for later. You don't get any of that.
Guanciale. Sounds so romantic. Oh,
if you say so, Joseph.
Do you consider yourself a romantic?
Only when Vogue shows up and I have to flex on the internet.
No one's complaining. Fatality.
This is for all my imaginary friends. And maybe you. I know. Just really living the sweet life, aren't you, Cole? Just never escape.
So who is this chairman and what did you do with him?
Don't worry about it. I'm blackmailing him, but we don't gotta mention his name on camera. Legal reasons, you know, big dispute.
Oh, certainly. Certainly.
Well, just so happened my direct competition was my identical twin brother, but we were eating off the same table, so, you know, same team. are you the government? Well, when I graduated middle school, the crew threw a big graduation and I cried on screen. And you know what? I think it's on video somewhere, so maybe just scrub it.
Now I have something to hunt for.
Yeah, please don't.
And what's the best location that he ever scouted for you?
Oh, man. Best location. My future gravesite, probably, yeah.
Oh, God.
Nice little plot in the desert somewhere.
Morbid.
Tumbleweeds. Yeah, it's a little morbid, isn't it?
So have you... There's nice views everywhere in Vancouver.
Yes, and some nice views for the people watching me bathe.
What's the craziest dish you've ever eaten?
I like the bugs, man. I'll say it. I think we should all be eating a lot more bugs.
Would you cook a bug?
I would cook a bug. And eat the bug.
What bug would you cook?
Crickets, beetles, there's tons of them. Well, if I'm hyping myself up, yes. Oh, I can't read, but I placed that there because I think it looks like I can read.
You started a super fun Instagram account called Camera Duels. What was the inspiration there?
Rage.
And what's the weirdest place someone ever tried to take a photo of you?
The bathroom. Yeah. I wasn't in the stall. It was just at the sinks, but...
Ah, okay.
Still a little vulnerable, you know?
Do you think you'll ever get used to the fact that strangers take photos of you?
Not in the bathroom.
So, Cole, do you journal?
Every day, right to my therapist. Intense arousal, Joe. Intense arousal.
Obviously.
Maybe it's all the seagulls around here.
Yeah, in your opinion, who has the most legendary voice of all time?
David Attenborough, hands down.
Now, I'll try not to be disappointed you didn't say me.
Oh, Joe.
Can you do an impression of David Attenborough?
I'm my best David.
Best David.
The turtles wash up on the same beach they've come to for millennia.
I know it sounds cheesy. I still have a really deep fondness for the sweet life.
I think we all have a deep fondness for Cody.
I hope so.
And what role challenged you the most? And what would you say draws you to a script or a character?
I guess the humanity. And the paycheck, baby. Well, yes it is, Joe.
Come on!
Let it develop a little more, okay?
Okay. What's the ETA for the finger food?
Joe, I totally forgot.
Cole! Make sure it's not burning!